Welcome students. Now in this video we are going to see some important MCQs of applied mathematics. Postcode is 22201, 22206, 222010 and 22224. Applied mathematics. First chapter is function. First MCQ is if function x is equal to x raised to 2 minus x plus 1, then function 0 is equal to what? It is equal to 1. Second question is if function x is equal to x square plus 6x plus 10, then function minus 2 plus function 2 is equal to what? It is equal to 28. If y is equal to e raised to sine x, then it is the exponential function. Next, fourth question is if fx is equal to x square by x square plus 1, it is even function. If fx is equal to sine raised to 3x plus x cos x, then fx plus f minus x is what? It is equal to 0. A function is a relation of the type 1, 1 type. Fx is equal to x raised to 4 minus 2x plus 7. It is what? It is algebraic function. If f minus x is equal to minus fx for every number x in the domain of f, then f is what? It is odd function. A function of the type f in bracket xy is equal to 0 is implicit function. Question number 10 is x is equal to 80 square, y is equal to 280. It is the example of what? It is parametric function. Identify the exponential function from the following example or following options. Exponential function is d, that is fx is equal to a raised to x plus a raised to minus x upon 2. Find if fx is equal to ax plus 10 and f1 is equal to 13, then a is equal to 3. If fx is equal to 16x plus log 2x, then find f 1 by 2. It is 3. If fx is equal to log sine x, find f pi by 2, it is 0. If y is expressed in terms of a variable x as y is equal to fx, then the function is called as what? It is called as explicit function. In the function y is equal to fx, x is classified as independent variable. Then for chapter 2, derivative. Derivative of ax is ax log a. Derivative of tan x is sec square x. If y is equal to x raised to 5 plus 5x plus ex, then dy upon dx is equal to what? It is 5x raised to 4 plus 5x log of 5 plus ex. If y is equal to x into sine minus 1x, then dy upon dx is equal to what? It is equal to x by under root 1 minus x square plus sine raised to minus 1x. If y is equal to sine raised to 3x, then dy upon dx is equal to what? Dy upon dx is equal to 3 sine square x cos x. If y is equal to log sine x, then dy upon dx is equal to cot x. Question number 7. If y is equal to e x raised to 3, then dy upon dx is equal to what? It is e x raised to 3 into 3x square. If y is equal to tan raised to minus 1, 5x minus 4 by 1 plus 20x square, then dy upon dx is equal to 5 plus 1 plus 25x square. If y is equal to cos raised to minus 1, in bracket 2x square minus 1, then dy upon dx is equal to minus 2 by under root 1 minus x square. If y is equal to tan raised to 1 minus 1 into x upon under root 1 minus x square, then dy upon dx is equal to 1 upon under root 1 minus x square. Question number 11. If x square plus y square is equal to 25, then dy upon dx is equal to what? It is equal to minus y upon x. If x is equal to sine theta, y is equal to cos theta, then dy upon dx is equal to minus tan theta. If y is equal to log x, z is equal to 1 by x, then dy upon dz is equal to minus x. The derivative of cos x with respect to x is minus sin x. D upon dx cosec x is equal to minus cosec x into cot x. Find dy upon dx if y is equal to e raised to log x, it is equal to 1. Find dy upon dx if y is equal to log 10 x plus 3 raised to x, it is 1 upon x log 10 plus 3x log 3. Question number 18. If y is equal to x into ex, find dy upon dx. Dy upon dx is ex into x plus 1. If y is equal to e raised to x tan x, find dy upon dx. It is ex in bracket sec square x plus tan x. If y is equal to ex upon x, find dy upon dx. It is ex in bracket x minus 1 by x square. Find dy upon dx if y is equal to sin x by 1 plus cos x. It is 1 by 1 plus cos x. Question number 22. Find dy upon dx if y is equal to log in bracket x square plus 2x plus 5. Answer is 2x plus 2 by x square plus 2x plus 5. Find dy upon dx if y is equal to log in bracket tan 4 minus 3x, and the answer is minus 3 by tan 4 minus 3x. If y is equal to log in bracket x plus under root x square plus a square, then find dy upon dx. It is 1 by under root x square plus a square. This is second chapter. In next video, we will see MCQs of third and fourth chapter. Thank you.